Hello everyone, today we'll be creating this awesome editable text effect using Pixellab. So first let's set our background image. Import from gallery this image. Next, create a text. I'll just type rage. Set the font to blade. Just scale it up and place it at the center. Go to stroke. Set the color of the stroke to a gradient. You can copy the color codes on screen. That's #C81627. The second one is #670BOF. Now, go to texture. Import the same photo we used as our background as the texture. Just increase the scale value so it doesn't repeat. Enable emboss. Set the light angle to 224 degrees. Set the ambient light to 67. Set the specular hardness to 40 and the bevel to 56. Make sure you turn on the Include Stroke option. Go to 3D text. Set the view type to oblique. Drop the depth value to 2. Increase the darken value to 37%. Set the oblique angle to 350 degrees. The light angle should be 225 degrees. Increase the shadow to 64. Set the specular hardness to 76. Go to shadow. Set the offset X to 3 and the offset Y to 16. Make sure the color is black. Now make sure it's centered. Next, just copy the text and center it. For this one, turn off the 3D text. Go to stroke and change the stroke color to white. Now, select the text and click on styles. Save your text style. Do so for the two texts. Now you can always use this text in your designs. To show that it's completely editable, let's change the text. You have to make the changes to the two texts since they are together. You can also change the font of the text. Just make sure your texture doesn't repeat. If it does, increase the scale value. So that's it. You can save your work. I'll leave the PLP file in the description with other project files so you can download and use it. Let me just change this back to the other font from my styles. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please, if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.